next on The Groove.
What is something that professional background vocalists should always do? And what is something that professional background vocalists should never do?
Always